What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. It's been a while since I posted anything, but gonna head out here on a 3-4 day 4 night adventure. Gonna go do some fishing, camping, you know, hunting actually too. So got the car loaded up, kayak on top. Old Pelican, nothing fancy, but it works. Get the inside all filled up. Gonna meet up with Joe here in a little bit at his house, and we're gonna go out. Should be freaking blast. So here we go.
All right, guys, met up with Joe. We're gonna head out to the spot now. Enjoy some of the fall colors here on the road. Joe's got a Suburban, got his kayak inside. He's got a pretty nice setup in there. So should be cool to see. Off on the path now, man. Woo. Getting back into it. Oh. No four-wheel drive here, so. Oh, yeah. Definitely gonna see what this Dodge is made of. I just put on new tires, otherwise I'm gonna be would have been screwed without a doubt. They were kind of bald. Nice little lake there. Oh shit, somebody's here. Nope. Interesting. Oh, some more water. Be some nice trout fishing back here, some good grouse hunting, turkey, squirrel. So definitely gonna try and do a little bit of everything in the next couple days, as long as I can make it. Oh, definitely made it.
Knife you use?
Gerber. Needed a knife for cake at work one day, so it was an excuse to buy a knife, and this is the only one that could cut across it.
Oh yeah?
Works good for baton and wood too.
Yeah. So how'd you find this spot?
Family's been going here for well before I ever met him.
Yeah.
This actually wasn't even a camp spot, like maybe 30 years ago.
Really?
And then the brother-in-law and his friends came out here, and they just had the first camp spot, and they came out here with weed whips and stuff and started clearing it out, clearing trees, and eventually the DNR accepted it as a camp spot. And
nice.
Designated it as one officially. And
this is all public.
National Chippewa Forest. National Forest.
National Forest.
And that's like native.
Yeah.
Sure is nice out of them. Sure got the road in here a little bit.
Imagine
if it rained more this year.
That hill gets washed out sometimes where they gotta come in once in a while with like a skid steer and even it out a little bit.
Yeah, I had to make sure I got on a, I want to bottom out on a couple spots that if I would have went straight where you did, I would have been like, oh.
Yep. Seen people come out here with cars before, but it's not when it's as bad as it is right now.
See how the water's feeling. No, that's not bad.
Out on a stringer
at
shore turtles.
Oh, really? Lots of turtles out here, huh? Hell. Hell, let's see. There goes the worm, baby. Woo! That's what I thought. There's the treads again. Well, it's out there. At least lost a piece of it. Oh, it's all right. Just drag up. Frog scared the shit out of me. Well, I'm just gonna let that sit there. Maybe it'll be there when I get back. I'm sure he swallowed it. Well, we got our first fish. Nice little rainbow.
Heck yeah.
It's not bad. This thing even recording. Choked it a little bit. Got it. Want to trout for tonight?
Sure.
Alright. Yeah, this thing's broken. It's just a pain in the butt. One trout. Part of dinner.
Can't take long.
No. 5 minutes. Is it a good time of year for mushrooms? Right now? Yeah. Joe knows his mushrooms. He does a lot of growing of mushrooms and foraging, bushcraft, things like that. Can't find a stringer in here. Boy in the stream. Try and get another one. Never been here before. First time. Joe's been here a few times, he said. Nice fish, fish number one. He's in a bubble bobber. You fill her up, sinks down. Just a small hook with a night crawler on it. A lot of ducks over there, other side. Should have got my duck stamp. I think we're gonna shoot for like one or two more fish and have enough for today and smoke some tomorrow. Joe's gonna brine some fish up and make a homemade or makeshift smoker. Try that out tomorrow. Should be cool. Got onto a few here. I lost a nice one. Joe just got one. Get them? Oh. Oh shit.
Bite again.
That one. Not real big, just light drag.
Light drag. It's all right. Fish is a fish.
Eater size.
Oh yeah. Anytime you can catch some trout is a good day. Mm-hmm. It's always been one of my favorite fish to catch.
Yeah, me too.
Other than salmon.
Never caught salmon, so I'm not spoiled yet.
Right? Seems like it's working pretty good. Need a beer?
I'm good, thank you.
I'm gonna walk the 5 miles up to get one. Maybe I'll get a bottle.
Your line's tensing up.
Is it?
Pulling.
Oh, going. Shit.
Going.
Fish on. That's perfect timing.
Okay. Should grab more beers.
Stay out of the pads. that one. Yeah, he was good.
They found him over there.
I just had to loose. Nice little rainbow. It's pretty much this way you're keeping you're definitely keeping the fish you catch.
Yeah. Most of them are medium sizes, you know.
Yeah.
How many you got? Three?
Three. Trees Company. What do you want to go with, four, and or you calling it?
We could do two each for our food today, and then four for smoking tomorrow.
All right, that works.
So eight is great.
Okay, so two more.
Yeah, I gotta retie and shit. Or if you just want to fish right now and catch a couple, and I'll start fucking prepping or.
Yeah, whatever works, man. Fishing's fun, though.
Uh-huh.
Missing out on the fun.
I'm fishing for crawfish right now.
Ah, gotcha. I didn't even hear the bells. It's in the water. What the hell? I got a fish on. Did you even hear? I didn't hear the bells or nothing. Rainbow. Make up some fish tacos. Fire this up, get the oil running. Heating up. Soft taco size flour tortillas. Oh yeah.
You like sliced or diced or onions?
Yeah, diced. It really doesn't matter. However you want to do it.
surprise me.
She's hot.
Anything else need to be cut up?
Just finish.
I don't know where my freaking cutting board is. I'm sure it's in there somewhere. Yeah, how big you want? Half? Or do you want small chunks?
Bite size, so you don't pull out the whole fish when you take a bite. Captain Morgan stance going on for cutting.
Heck yeah.
That is one thing about those.
They get friggin' hot, huh?
Yeah.
You don't want to burn the oil.
Plastic gloves if you want to keep your hands clean. And...
yeah, we got water down there. Little flavor. Get a plate with some. I got some napkin. I got some paper towels over there. These ain't gonna take long to cook. I need my spatula or my tongs.
Uh-oh.
I'm prepared, Joe.
You're good. Nope.
Hey. Taste test. Hot stuff.
Well, at least it ain't cold, I guess.
Cooked. Delicious. Very good.
Tastes like fish?
Mm-hmm. Not really. Don't taste fishy. Nice crust. Nice chew to it inside the crust.
Nice. That's what we like to hear.
Good flavor.
A lot more fish than I look.
That was three of them? Or was that four?
Four.
Not too bad, eh?
Not bad. Lemon smells good.
Oh damn, I was gonna bring the smoked salsa.
Whoa.
Got that. Didn't think we were gonna do fish tacos though either. Bringing it for the brisket.
Some salsa would have been good. What's going on, Joe? You got the salsa.
Can't forget the salsa.
Did you cut that one off for you?
I got my squeeze worth over here. I'm good.
I just jacked your lemon. Took the lemon. That looks pretty good. I say so myself. See how she tastes.
I gotta take a picture. So sorry.
Yeah, I gotta get an actual.
Grab a drink. I heard to wrap the taco all together.
What's that?
Fat tacos.
Fat taco?
Heard to wrap it all together.
Oh, yeah. Now she tasted.
Lemon's nice, onion's good. Good crunch on the face. All good.
Not a bad first meal, huh?
Not at all.
Suns are going down. 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock.
Got about an hour and 15 minutes till it's down below the horizon. You ever do that?
I've seen it done, I've never done it.
It's actually pretty damn accurate.
Is it?
Extend your arm out all the way and put your pinky underneath the fucking sun and however many fingers it is at the horizon. It's accurate within 15 minutes.
find. I'll make
so what is it? Each finger is how long?
Each finger is 15 minutes.
With your dog, your partner, or your gardener. Security with Google Smarts. On the
Nest pretty damn good, door. Actually.
Mm-hmm.
Lemon goes really good with this. Never done lemon with fish before. I see why everybody does it.
Be satisfied with this if I went to a restaurant?
Oh, yeah. Onion does it for me, too. A nice onion bite.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, good contrasting flavors and textures. And it's good.
So tomorrow, huh? Do a little squirrel hunting in the morning. Side in some guns in the afternoon. Do a little more fishing.
Sounds good. What time were we catching fish out here? Try to catch that time tomorrow.
How did we get here?
Honestly, don't know. Well,
probably
maybe
one.
One, yeah.
So probably about two to four,
yeah.
Which is weird.
Yep. Yeah, keep an eye out tomorrow for turkey sign and see some good sign that day after tomorrow go hunt some turkey.
Yeah.
Throw some evening.
I've been trying to watch the line over there for any kind of movement or anything.
I've seen deer quite often coming down the water there and drinking. Shake the watermelon off the vine. She'll blow you a fist. I see turkey around here, but not right here. When I'm down the road, like towards the entrance where we came in, or half a mile anyway,
It's got to get some fire video. This thing has like a low light mode, man. That works pretty freaking good.
Is it?
Yeah. It's amazing, man. People spend thousands of dollars on, video, recorders and stuff, and do the same shit with your phone. Joel wearing the hook apparel. It's not gonna happen. A leech. Fuck. What the hell? Oh, fish on. That didn't take long.
You
got me snagged now.
What is going on here? Must have a bunch of weeds on there now. Either that or I got a freaking monster.
Waiting from the surface.
Lots of weeds. And a fish.
Nice.
Oh, that's a fish. Yeah. That's not too bad. Not bad. Not bad.
Yeah, that's a nicer one.
Yeah.
One of the bigger ones from the last 2 days.
Yeah, for sure. Nice colors to them.
You got down on the weeds.
Ah, sit still, buddy. Choked.
Deep throat of it.
Oh yeah.
Did you ever get worried you're gonna rip in, catch the freaking hook when you're ripping the?
No, I looked for that first.
Want a Leatherman?
Thought I had it there for a second.
That full worm or half a worm?
That was a whole worm. Big old guy. I just gotta weed it back through them. There we go.
Easy as that.
And it's bleeding out, so man, get rid of all the blood. Nice. Ooh, all in. Sweet. See, you were good luck, man. You came down.
You told me, cast that other line over there.
Right.
It worked. Got you a fish.
For your boat, use at your own risk. This place around.
Two bumbling fucks dated. The end of journey. That red time. At least totes kept the mice out. Yeah. Basic fold with this baby because it's got to come out when I get home and dry off. Bless you. What are we doing now, Joe? Out and try and shoot some stuff.
Hunting wabbit, squirrel, grouse, turkey.
Anything that gets in the
that's legal to shoot. Yeah. Alright.
Bags for mushrooms.
Nice. Nice. Ready? Yeah, you got a 12 gauge pump. Got the old 22. If we see anything, we should be able to take care of them. Maybe.
Take first shot with the 22 and then shoot them, then we'll spray them.
That's right. Put some True Glow sights on there, huh?
Easier to see the bead.
Yeah. It's a big rock. It all looks the same now.
Whap it off the tree with my gun like that guy did with that. Make sure I got the barrel pointing towards me.
Yeah, I mean, it's like, hey, Mora. Yeah, I don't think I went this far. One squirrel per acre. 100 acres?
That is not the case at my house.
All right. Property boundary.
Duck pond. Come back here with your kayak.
Right.
Shooting.
Yeah, it is. Just as many squirrels. Down, there's one way down there.
at them. Hey Joe, the other side of that birch tree in front of you, on this side towards me, there's a big old black thingy. Is that stuff? No, chaga or whatever. Is that chaga? Nice. Was that rhino?
Yep. Make sure we keep doing our 4 days out, so we don't have our clipboards or anything that we need to be aware of since we don't see each other at work.
Yeah, right. Joe made some chaga tea this morning. It's pretty good.
So with all turns on the outside.
Nice.
And inside you get that brownish red type of stuff.
Sweet.
Throwing on white purple or birch. It's chaga.
Nice.
Good eye, Charlie.
Oh yeah. That's why I never walk too close behind anybody.
I better say that up front. I'm not being a dick. I just don't expect you to hold branches.
Yeah.
The one time I forget, then you're going to get fucking whipped.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't really follow that closely behind people usually. Just because of that. Oh, is that over here? Suppose we could. Suppose I do have a scope. Yep, that's ours. Well, that's cool. should have brought a fishing pole. Ah, hills, my nemesis. Well, I got it all cleaned up. Ready to head out. Not much luck on the squirrel hunt. Got some chaga though? Yeah. Well, what do you say, sir?
Here. Let's just hope we can get out of here as easy as that. Or easier. Why, this road is pretty bad. So bottoming out factor in some spots is a little iffy.
Bash. Making them bad. Alright, there's the road. We made it out.